RRC, the press team, to do a selection. Is that children that we saw press team? I seen people? No. And then the grown-ups will come now?
Yeah.
Okay, the grown-ups, y'all come up. It's a press team. RRC.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, now the big people coming. Y'all put our hands together. Welcome the big people. Yes. You thought too late, they're coming. Yeah, the praise team, they're putting us set together. And when I entered the building first, when I saw the sister, I thought Joel Howard Taylor were in the building.
Yeah,
no, sister.
Yeah,
sister?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord have mercy. Wow. I said, was Joel Howard Taylor came to the program?
Yeah.
So that our sister for real life?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. You see how I smile?
Yeah,
I think we got a little
because the fool.
professional.
You don't have to be looking at us like, you know this song? Join us as we celebrate Jesus. The song says, he carried me while some carry their girls. You feel me, Lord, while some feel their girls. You fight for me while some fight for the girls. Yes, indeed, some fight for the girls. But we don't. Because our God fight our body. Yeah. Hallelujah. Yeah. Some carry sacrifice to their girls. Some take chicken. Some take cola nut. Some take cow. But we're not sacrificing to their God. But our God don't need all of that. All he ever asked was to worship him. Hmm. And worship him in truth and in spirit.
Hallelujah.
He said, if you don't worship, you will raise a stone.
Hallelujah.
And he said, speak to the dry bones. And they came back to life to worship him.
Huh.
So what are we here for? It's to worship Jesus.
Yes.
He died on the cross of Christ for our sins. Not for the animal sins, for ours. He came because of love. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
So it is because of him we are here today. Give him back the gratitude. Give him back the love. And not just to sing it with our lips, but to bring it from our heart.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's all that matters. Not from the lips.
Father.
The lips can be deceitful. Very, very deceitful. I'm going to tell you, I love you. Just my lips. You smile. Oh, yes, she does. Oh, he does love me. But trust me, honey, from the heart.
Mahalo.
That all matters. You know someone loves you when they help you through the situation, not to bastard you in the back.
Mahalo.
They love you when you know that they gave you food to eat to tell all that, oh, I failed yesterday.
Mama.
Not to tell them that, oh, she who she thinks she is.
For me, baby.
Every time she goes to me asking for money, I give it to her. Telling all of us about your situation. After you confide into them, that this is what my problem is. But when you turn your back on them, how does she know that's my problem? No money, who you told that person. So if you want to keep a secret, keep it in Jesus. And keep it under your seat when you sing. Because when you wake up alone with him. Hallelujah. Yeah.